So, ¿no hacen bastón o qué? ¿La bike? Hello, hello, my noble blade. And welcome back to Murder Soul Suspect. I didn't do the outro. And I got kicked out of the party for some damn reason. And if demon find you, they will hunt you down and suck your soul. Escape from demons. So we subdue. We subdue a ghost souls hide your presence from demons. You can move between. Hide object to avoid the demon. If demons can't find you for a while, they will stop and leave. Hold R1 to see demons through the wall. Remember to always approach a demon cavalry. That is super cool. Hold the demon from behind if you want to execute it. Hold on, R2 will attempt and execute. Cool. I hear that. Yikes! Are you freaking kidding me? I just... Oh. I can't talk to him again? Okay. Bye bye. Oh my god, they keep changing the same thing. Why? Why do this to me? Okay, I won't be... He's coming back, he's coming back. We'll come back to that later. Okay, now I can do this on them. Come back. The cop finding aunt leading to my cures. Well, yet I should check the top floor apartment. A witness thinks the killer was headed to the top floor apartment intentionally. It wasn't random. The girl was murdered by the couple who live in an apartment on a trip because of her loud parties. They dumped her body at Smooth carry. Every time a woman says, I can hide any of these, really. Didn't do no use for me.
So which was it, electrocution or slit wrists?
The razor. It was only supposed to be the razor. That's what the voices told me. The music was just something to focus on until I bled out.
So the radio was just an accident?
I started the cut. Warm water made my skin so soft, but I couldn't go through with it. The radio slipped off the edge when I was getting out. I didn't want to die. It was the voices in my head that wanted me dead.
I'm sorry, kid.
Shh. You hear that? Silence.
Dang. Welp, that freaky. Oh.
We could drive to Boston.
Drive to Boston? I mean, I guess that's an idea. What, logistically speaking, how do we work that out? You want to take your car?
Well, you make a good point. Parking and the driving and the gas and what?
A lot of hassle, bro.
Too much, almost.
Not to mention gas prices.
Why can't adventures happen without going outside? What's the use of a party if you have to plan it? That's like work.
Exactly.
You know, I'd be fine just watching a video. My party doesn't mean that I should do all the work. You know, fine just watching a video.
Can adventures happen without going outside?
Hey, it's you. You're famous. Check out the TV.
I'm good, thanks.
You should watch this. It's wild. You should watch this. It's wild.
I can't go outside. You want to watch TV? No one will pay attention.
You should watch this. It's wild.
What if this is timed? The fourth.
Okay, folks. I need
Jesus.
To keep a distance from the scene here.
What happened up here?
I'm afraid that's still under investigation.
Guy got thrown out of a window.
I should make sure I stay with these people when I go. Don't want to be outside alone now. I should make sure I stay with these people when I go. God, why don't they just tell us? What are they afraid of? That we'll be afraid of a killer? I'm afraid already. God, why don't they just tell us?
Man, say the police department will get to
God. Why can't I think of anything original to ask? Why doesn't this guy answer Jill? She's got good questions. God, why can't I think of anything original to ask?
This isn't a party. This is a murder investigation. Why does everyone need the gory details? This isn't a party. This is a murder investigation.
Please, just tell them what happened. They'll find out soon enough.
Yeah.
Scott would loosen up. Jeez, just tell them what happened. They'll find out soon enough.
Okay, bye guys.
Hey, Broyles. You seen that little girl that lives here? She turns up. You come find me. Got it?
Also, we're asking about one of the missing tenants. the gun.
Damn it. My mom gave me that gun.
Oh.
What was the killer doing here in the first place?
Why were the killer here?
What did I miss?
Investigate. My primary gun. I had two guns and couldn't take the guy down. Jeez. You reveal the residue of memory imprinted in this realm. I say he's searching. Proposal. The bell killer was looking for something or someone. What was he searching for? The girl! I mean, of course it's a girl. I'm not gonna read all that right at the moment. Packing or unpacking. If someone were packing to leave, why did they leave behind? Good question. Kids' physical drawing. Does the tenant work with children? Does this appear to be psychological sketches? No, I think the tenant is the child. Alright, here's the last one. Complete.
I still remember seeing the ad for the Regal Apartments in the paper. It's easy for people to look at it and see a dingy, run-down shithole. But me? I saw a place with history and character. I saw a place full of artistic inspiration. Before I knew it, I was the official tenant of Apartment 3A. Looking back on it, I wish I had never even unpacked. My new apartment turned out to have more character than I had anticipated. The carpets were occasionally soggy, the pipes were rusty, and I could hear the tenant below me banging against the walls and screaming at the top of his lungs. Sure, there were other problems with the place, but they just added to its charm. They were things I could live with. What I couldn't live with was showering in brown water, mysterious leaks molding the carpet, and obnoxious neighbors. I called the plumber, who arrived just as I was about to have a word with the people downstairs. When I showed him the wet spots on the carpet, he scratched his head and explained that nothing was leaking, and that the reason for the wet spots was most likely due to me spilling something and not realizing it. Did this guy take me for an idiot? I never spilled a thing. He apologized and said that without a leak, there's nothing he could do, so he moved on to the shower. Thankfully, the water had no trouble turning brown. He thought it could be an issue with a rusty boiler and went to check it out. I took the opportunity to address the tenants below. I knocked on the door, but no one answered. In fact, I couldn't hear anything at all. I tried the door, expecting it to be locked, but it just swung open. I was shocked to find it completely empty. That's when wet footprints began to appear on the floor. They were headed right for me. Just then I could hear the plumber scream from the boiler room downstairs. By the time I ran down there, he was long gone, but he had discovered the source of the brown water. Packed into the old rusty boiler was a bloated, decomposing corpse. The police are still investigating the homicide, and the landlord has promised to renovate the boiler room. However, despite his efforts, 3A is back on the market, and I doubt I'll ever feel clean again.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay, back to the clues of logic. What's that?
Man, we gotta find these tenants. If they're still alive. Man, we gotta find these tenants. If they're still alive.
Find a juggle. My confrontation with the killer led to a vicious fight. Facial. A book about ghosts and different realms. I knew it! I will look out in it. I mean, not... Oh, okay, it's in the window. Okay. Is that... What word? Back. My last fight. I toss around pretty bad. A guy is strong. Back. Shadow. The window of that cell phone? The window the killer threw me out of.
I don't know how this will end. The killer is an enigma to the police and a lurking shadow in my own life. If only I can keep Joy from harm, I would do anything, even push her away, if it meant pushing her to safety.
The name just... Factor... Cassandra. This is the same Cassandra Parker who Harry worked with Solemn PD as a physic consultant. I'm not even aware of it because it kind of... Why were the killer here? Fighting, calm, hiding and fighting. And watching. Oh, yep. Hiding witness. There was a witness to my fight with the killer. What does she see? Okay. Now the real question begins. Okay, so... Missing person report. saying that. Okay, he came in because the sergeant killer was looking for an eyewitness. Because all of these are connected somehow. Because she's a ghost whisperer or something. There was a witness to my last fight. To my fight with the killer. What does she see? Which are the most relevant clues? I got it on the first one. Wow, that was epic. Oh, first try, sorry. Yeah, the other things you were looking for. You were looking for her.
Turn around. You're under arrest.
Oh, he is though. Jesus. She was watching the entire thing. And that's why she left her back, because she was in a hurry.
So that's what I walked in on. Was he after the girl? Where'd she go?
You just saw the window. Some investigation include multiple questions regarding multiple answers. Information. The girl might be who the killer is after. Oh, they're gonna be fun. Possible target. Okay, so the sergeant killer. I'm gonna do this with the Baxter thing. And if it's not right, then I'm gonna do that first and then go with Baxter. Man. Back to looking for the girl.
Man, we gotta find these tenants. If they're still alive.
Oh, I don't have the clue unlocked. Where did she go? Without anything else. To the bathroom.
I need to finish investigating.
Yeah, I know. I knew it. I knew it. I don't know. Yeah, you were looking for the girl. And I already gotten all of it. happily. You're Baxter. If I think you're Baxter, I don't know. How can I zoom? Exactly. I always forget how to, okay? Oh my god. 11 out of 14 clues. Oh, I bet. Obstacle. That looks like the witness. But what else important is in these pictures? God dang, I can't peek. Okay, I got 12 clues. I need, oops. So, if I try and influence him again, the second. God dang it. No, that. Okay, I have like a lot of stuff, okay? Oh.
Should get this photo to Rex for that Amber Alert.
Photo witness. Photos of the witness collected as evidence. Can I find info of where she is? Where she went in them? Touch. You can receive physical flashes from certain objects by pinpointing sound and denoting the stronger psychic energy. Please, mother, self, what is Megan? Mother. I mean, come on. Oh my god. Oh yeah, the priest.
Father, do you have anywhere that I could stay just for a little
while? Oh, of course, dear. The church is always your help.
And conclude investigation.
Gun me down in the street and you didn't even check for witnesses? Like you're untouchable.
That girl is my only lead. I need to find her.
Yeah. Well, that. If I can. I need to find that girl, the witness, and see what she knows. Well, anyway, I'm actually going to end it here. Because the recording of this is super long, I think. I don't know. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you liked it, that's the like button I have. You got to become overnight. Comment down below to see more videos like this. Hit that notification bell every time my name is, let you know when I upload and stream. Sorry, I didn't say my outro or put my outro. In the last episode, so that I wasn't really paying attention. So, sorry. But, as always, I will see you guys in the next video. Peace out.